The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2019's best and worst states for military retirees. Virginia ranked number one, followed by Florida, Maine, New Hampshire, and Massachusetts. The worst states are Mississippi, New York, Vermont, Oregon, and the District of Columbia. The study was based on 29 metrics. Virginia did well when it comes to Defense Department contracts, veteran preference in private hiring, and academic credit for military service, but could use improvement in its VA health facilities. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.